So if Jimmy Butler were to request a trade, or if the Timberwolves decided to just trade him, what team would you guys want Jimmy Butler to join? Because right now Jimmy Butler is contemplating his future with the Timberwolves, and if he says, you know what, I want to trade, what team would you want him to join? Now, the issue started way back then when they offered him a contract extension that he rejected. And not before that, we heard news that he was having issues with Karl-Anthony Towns and the young guys on the team. He wants to play with more mature guys. Now, when he rejected the contract extension, I was like, wait, I mean, that's a clear sign he don't want to be there. He wants to leave. And also, we can't blame him because he got traded to the Timberwolves. He never chose to be on that team. The Bulls traded him after they traded away Derrick Rose. So Jimmy Butler, he had no choice but to play with the Timberwolves. And now he's contemplating leaving or staying. Or maybe he's contemplating, what can we do different? Maybe he just wants to make an improvement. What's our future going forward? What's the goal we're trying to reach? Are we trying to get to the playoffs? Or are we trying to get to the finals? And who can we get, or who can we put in place to get there? Now, the issue is, it's impossible. Right now, he's in a situation where he has to decide what he wants. If he wants to stay loyal, or if he likes the Timberwolves, then stay. If you like the city, stay. But if you want to win rings, that's not the place to do it in. I mean, at this point, it ain't even the Timberwolves, it's the Timberwolves. You might sit down with them and say, hey, yo, I want to trade. Now, I only got one issue with that, and that's Jimmy Butler being traded. Now, if he wants to win a championship, being traded is not the right way. If you want to win a championship, I mean, I hate that I got to bring these two snakes as examples, but if you look at Kevin Durant and DeMarcus Cousins, you wait until you're a free agent, then you decide where you want to go. If he gets traded, he can end up anywhere. And also, if we're talking about a trade, let's say right now he says, you know what, I want to be on the Lakers. Tell me in the comment section, what can the Lakers give up in a trade situation where they can give the Timberwolves a player and they get Jimmy Butler? Now, let's not get it twisted. Jimmy Butler is an all-star. He's not an average player. He's an all-star player. So the Timberwolves might say, you know what? We want Lonzo Ball and Kyle Kuzma. Now the Lakers, they're not doing that because LeBron, he joined for those players. But then again, if you're getting Jimmy Butler, I'd risk it. But then again, we don't really know how good Lonzo Ball and Kyle Kuzma would be later in the future. So it's just a lot of gambling and taking chances. And that goes for any other team. What team would you want Jimmy Butler to join if he chose to leave the Timberwolves? Or what team would you want him to get traded to? Tell me in the comment section, and I'm out.